can't win.
Just started raining. And I've got everything apart. Hopefully, I can get everything back together before it all goes straight to hell. That is a full parking brake for my data records. Slowly release. Which is all the way. I mean, not quite, but it's close enough. Release. Seven. Or eight.
Okay. I left my screwdriver over there. Plate is sort of off. I don't exactly know what's happened so far because I've been in the cab. So we'll see here. Turning this from the backside, if you put your screwdriver up and push down, that should screw in your mechanism based on these threads here. So from this side, if you put it down and push up, that should do the same thing. It's just backwards. So how does this work when they're... How does this work? Okay. Okay, question number two. Can I still adjust this with parking brake all the way applied? I have no idea. Shit. Don't think. I'm no expert. I don't think my star wheel is supposed to be hitting that spring, but I have absolutely no fucking idea. I think I'm gonna stop this video and review it quickly and then restart. Okay, so after some review, my plate here is adjusting this correctly, so I can, with the parking brake applied, I can adjust this and then disengage the parking brake and everything should collapse back to normal. And then I should be able to take the drum off on the other side, I think. In the interim here, it started to rain, so I ran inside and I got Aiden and I was like, hey, come help me set up this 10x10 canopy because I'm getting pissed on. So I'm gonna adjust this a little more. Like I said in the beginning of this, screwing the threads here screw in to this. So turning this up should, once the parking brake is off, collapse this, and then I can put the drum back on easily. And my plate here was catching on the star wheel and adjusting that accordingly. So once I have the drum back on and the wheel back on, I can drop everything back down and just go to town on the parking brake. Great. I've sprung a leak. Boy, I tell you what, today I can't win for losing. So let's go do that. I have plans to clean some of these, some of this up and paint, but it's supposed to do this for the next 4 days. Now I've got 2 days off. Let's see if we get a flush now. Oh, my goodness. Well, that went okay. Oh. Looking Oh, I should have been in bed an hour ago. Start at 40 and work our way up to 83, which is what I think the torque spec is. I'm tired and I have enough coffee. So, today, before I leave, to go get my lug studs, I will go ham on parking brake, just hope that it's close. May roll the Chevy out of the tent. Pain and pretend that it's 3 months ago in December. I need to clean up, shower, and go to bed. So this has been my education. Hopefully I'm not blowing out your eardrums. If so, I'll review this video and I'll adjust the volume level. I need a beer.